right now on Southern Fried Stains.
She looks like she's going out on the town.
A case of cheating spouses throws the J team a curveball. Then,
putting on this shirt so I look like a road warrior.
Jay goes deep undercover to bust a rogue cop.
Get out of the car. I'm undercover here. You got the right to remain silent.
Well, I'm not going to remain silent.
Oh, God, my eyes.
That's all next on Southern Fried Stings.
Yeah.
All right, let me tell you what we got. I got a call from this baseball player. His name's Ray. Mm-hmm. He thinks his wife's cheating on him. Mm. Sounds like a simple adultery case. Here he comes. Tell us a little bit about what's going on.
It's my wife, man. I've been married for, 5 years now, and it's like lately the stories are getting more untrustworthy. I call her cell phone when I'm on the road. She used to answer it right at the get-go, call me right back, text messages right back now. You know, she's out with friends.
So what is it that makes you think she's cheating on you?
It's like she's irritable. She's always, trying to get at me. I mean, if it's not one thing, it's another.
Has she ever cheated on you before?
Not that I know of. That's why I brought you guys in.
Does she have a work schedule that you could give us?
No, she stays at home. Well, she used to stay at home, and now, yeah, she's out doing, whatever. I don't know if it's drugs or if she's in with somebody else or... Well, I don't know what's going on.
What would really help me is to make her think that you're out of town. Okay?
Not a problem.
You know what to say. Mouse will play when the cat's awake. All I can tell you is you need to be prepared for that. Most of the time in these type of cases, the answer's never good. It's either you catch her cheating or she's mad at you because you had her tailed or whatever.
Mm-hmm.
We'll get on her, we'll surveil her, and see exactly what she's doing, see if we can't make her account for her time, and make it happen.
I don't want to lose her, Jay.
Plan is right now is we're going to get on his wife, just do some surveillance on her, see where she goes and what she does. It's pretty simple. That's all we really can do right now.
Ray told his wife he would be out of town for training camp this weekend, so we'll see what we see.
You think she'll make a move?
Well, these domestic cases are tricky, man. You know, here you got this ball player that's out of town all the time, so she has ample opportunity.
Then again, all this traveling and stress may affect Ray's judgment.
That's exactly right. It may just be his paranoia when he's not at home watching her.
All right, guys, this is the house. You know, I wouldn't mind working at the ballpark.
What would you do?
Oh, man, I could sell hot dogs and beer.
All right, sell me a hot dog, Jake. Convince me
you're
to buy
sitting
hot
out
dog.
There in the hot sun. Right. You hear me come up behind and say, hot dog, cold beer, hot out here. You buy one, will you?
Hell no.
You buy one.
Oh, here she comes.
You see what she got on, dog.
She looks like she's going out on the town.
But in the middle of the day, seriously? Where is she going dressed like that?
I have no idea.
All right, here she goes, here she goes.
Come on, girl.
Mm-hmm. Ain't that...
Oh!
Oh! Hell, why'd he cut us off like that?
I have no idea.
Why didn't you blow your horn, Jay? This is why people can't...
I'm on surveillance, England. Why am I going to blow the horn?
This is what makes me hate driving. Dumbasses like this.
It's over. It's over. It's over. Same turn. Same turn.
I wish this guy would get away from us.
This guy cuts us off. And now he's right up on her bumper.
I know.
Right behind her.
I know. He is really on her bumper. Look, she's making
quick lane change, and there he is. She is making every turn that this chick's making. I'm really starting to think we might have some company on the tail. Well, she's pulling up in here.
I don't know what she's doing over here.
We're getting ready to find out.
Look at that. Car number 2. Think that could be her husband, Jay?
I don't know, but I know one thing, it better not be. I mean, he agreed to lay low and play the training camp deal we had going on. He could have our whole investigation messed up.
Why'd she give this man a hug?
I don't know, man, that's a little unusual to me.
You think that this could be the boyfriend?
I don't know, England. That's what we sitting here doing surveillance for. How am I supposed to know who the man is? He ain't get out with no damn sign on his back. Well, here she comes. You know, I'm starting to think she might be in a little bit more than an affair, though. All right, let's go.
You think this might be her boyfriend telling her?
Could be.
Okay, but what should we do?
We're just gonna follow him. Look, he's going right behind her to the base. She's going to the baseball stadium.
Here they are.
This car's right behind her. Be ready, because we don't know what's gonna go on here.
Right, well, I'm ready. Let's go.
There's a mess in here. Yep, they're following her right in, too.
Now, why would she be going to the stadium when she thinks Ray's out of town?
Yeah, that's crazy.
Let's just sit and watch. All right, Tank, here she goes. She's going in. You get on her.
Yep.
Here's a walkie.
All right.
Me and Ingle stay here on this car.
Uh-huh.
Stay right behind her. Just get in there and act like you want to try out for the baseball team or something.
Gotcha.
Got it?
Gotcha.
Go.
Be safe.
It's not a man getting out. Is that a woman? That is a woman. Whoa. She's got a bat. What's she doing?
Oh, Javen's about to get
this banned. Is not going to be good, Eric. Don't you do it.
Oh, Lord.
I know. She just did not do that. Tank. Whoever's in this car just smashed the window of the wife's car. Stay on the wife.
Copy that, Jay. I am on the wife right now. She's making her way into the locker room, but I am on the wife.
10-4, England, you stay right here. Call the husband. Get him out here right now.
That girl just ran past me, man. She had a damn baseball bat in her hand.
The woman just went into the locker room with the bat. I repeat, she has a bat. You keep Ray in the parking lot until I give you the all clear to bring him in. Do not come in until I call you. Tank, priority here is you get that bat away from her so she cannot hurt anyone. You go. You flank left, I flank right. You ready?
I'm ready. Let's go, man. Let's get in.
2, 3, go.
Let's go.
Tank, whoever's in this car just smashed the window of the wife's car.
Girl just ran past me, man. She had a damn baseball bat in her hand.
The woman just went into the locker room with the bat. I repeat, she has a bat. Priority here is you get that bat away from her so she cannot hurt anyone. You flank left, I flank right. You ready?
I'm ready. Let's go, man. Let's go. Let's get in.
2, 3, go.
Cheating son of a bitch in that car!
Hurry, run, hurry! Bitch, he's leaving you for me!
You need to put that bat down before somebody gets hurt, I'm telling you. England, get your ass in here! Get in here now! Hey! England, get in here now!
I'm on my way! Where's me?
Get in here now! What the f*** is this?
It's not what it looks like.
What the hell is this? Victoria's Secret?
I don't know, baby, come on!
Don't touch me! Who is this bitch? Who the hell are you?
Look at you! Wife.
That's your wife! Oh, okay. You're right, you're exactly right. We followed her to here. She is screwing him. She's screwing him. This guy right here. Turns out that Ray's wife was having an affair with a mascot. The mascot's wife knew it the whole time. That's the reason she was following her. And she came here and caught him red-handed.
You're the mascot?
Baby,
I'm gonna kill you, you son of a bitch!
Oh. Come on, Tank!
You're mine! You're mine!
Oh, I'm gonna kill you! Oh. I'm gonna get you!
You're mine, you son of a bitch! You stop now! I got you!
It was nuts. Ray was running after the mascot, the mascot's wife after Ray's wife, and we were just trying to stop everybody from killing each other.
Come here, you mother... Got you now! Keep running!
Hey!
No.
Calm down! Calm down! Get up!
I'll get you one.
Get up!
I'll get
up. Hey!
Baby, I love you!
Who the...
Get off of me.
Stay away from him. Go on. Get over there.
Basically, I'm gonna tell you something. All of you got caught. You come up here and you bust the windows out of her car. I don't blame you. I probably would too. Let me tell you something. This is something that happens to people every day. And all you can do is pick your life up and move on. It's gonna be all right. Listen, it's gonna be fine. I promise. I know it's tough and I know it's hard.
Turns out the busted car did belong to Ray, and he understood what the mascot's wife was going through, and he didn't want to press charges. So this case may have torn apart two marriages, but at least no one went to jail.
Ray, I'm sorry, buddy.
I didn't want this to happen, man, but I'm glad I figured it out. Starts to start over. I mean, at the end of the day, this means nothing. She's out, I'm out.
I got a call from a public official of a small town. They're concerned that one of the deputies may be dirty.
That's a very sticky situation.
I mean, the last thing I want to do is investigate cops. The thing about it is they call us because we investigate something like this without bias. So the plan is, follow him around, see what he does. They gave me his work schedule and a picture of him. He may do something, he may do nothing. I'm gonna tell you something. One corrupt cop gives all law enforcement a bad name.
This is a police station right here. The guys are inside preparing for their shift.
Oh, here's our guy.
Cowboy hat and all.
I wouldn't be messing with that man in his cowboy hat.
We're just gonna follow him around on his beat.
Yep. All right, let's get on it.
Now, how sure are we that this guy isn't just stepping out on his wife?
You don't ever know. You gotta remember, they're human just like everybody else. Well, this is a nice little town. Here he goes. Where's he going? Whoa.
He's stopping.
See where he's going. Right here. Wow, first thing he does, he goes to work and gets something to eat.
That's the first thing he does.
He's a cop.
That's what I used to do.
And look at him with a plate in his hand. He's just eating.
He's taking a bite out of crime. One bite out of a chili dog at a time.
Whoa, here you go. All right, let's get on him. Back on the road.
What's going on now?
Well, this guy's doing something illegal. He may take some money to keep from writing a traffic ticket. So, keep your eyes open. Watch him. Well, there's nothing illegal here. He just seems to be doing his job. Yeah, let's see what's happening here.
Here he comes.
Yeah.
What's he got in his hand?
Some more food. You know what? It'll be a hamburger this time.
Nah, he's getting in some cigarettes or some dip or something.
What? Eating a donut.
How can he eat? How can he be hungry still?
He's helping a lady with her car. All seems pretty straight to me.
Well, maybe the sheriff has it wrong.
Certainly seems that way. We followed a deputy around for hours. He wrote tickets, made calls. So far, all he seemed to be guilty of was overeating.
God, Jay, we have been at this all day. I am exhausted.
I am too.
Oh, now he has a sense of urgency. Where is he going?
Might have something here. He's making a left.
What's he going into a truck stop for? He might be making sure everything's legit in the truck stop.
There he is.
What is he doing?
We'll turn around here and back in here. What's he doing?
Jay, his hat is over his head. Is he taking
a nap?
He's
sleeping, I know.
I can see him breathing heavy and everything.
Whoa, woke up.
You'd wake up too, something loud like that border beside you.
What are they doing?
What's he doing? Where's he going?
Wait. He's going to that truck.
He's going to the truck now.
What's in the box?
It's that box of donuts he had earlier.
It's the donuts from earlier, yeah.
He's just changing it. Just gave him the box.
And he gave him a handful of something like money.
You want me to call the sheriff in, or should we wait?
Yeah, you better call him, tell him to get down here. Whatever he's up to, it's going down with the trucker right here.
We were given explicit instructions to call the local sheriff down if we witnessed this deputy committing a crime. He hadn't broken any laws yet, but once I saw that shady exchange go down between him and the truck driver, that was enough suspicion for me.
All right, we need to follow this truck driver and find out what's going on.
Lucky for us, the driver didn't go very far. He parked his rig on the other side of the lot. This was our chance to move in and find out exactly what the trucker exchanged with the deputy. But we couldn't make a big scene.
England, you stay in the truck and wait for the sheriff. Willie, I want you to follow my lead. Move quick, but quiet. If he runs, chase him south, away from the deputy's car. Got it? Get the camera back. What's going on?
Nothing going on.
What's going on? What was you handing the cop money for?
Nah, man, you talking to somebody else.
Well, you need to come on down here with me. You come on down here with me. Come on, Sal, will you? Get him, Willie. Come here, we need to talk to you. I'll get that. Get him.
Man, get the off of me.
I got you now, brother.
You ain't got the you giving
up. Put your hands behind your back. Got him. Oh, yeah. What do we have here? Looks like somebody's getting more than a little sugar high to me. You caught now, buddy.
This situation was crazier than a fox in a hen house. We had the sheriff's deputy selling drugs. What was this guy thinking?
You on the backside of the paddle now. You understand me?
Sorry, I don't speak your language, man.
Well, you don't?
20 years,
no, I don't speak bacon.
I'm calling the cops. So come out here. We got every business on videotape.
You don't cooperate, you're going to jail.
I guess you got on tape you putting that in there, too.
Do yourself a big favor by cooperating. You understand me? All you got to do is tell me how he identifies you.
He ain't identified.
You just do the time, boss.
Hey, Rock City, come here. Come here.
What?
Password's Rock City, man.
He wants to talk now.
We'll talk now.
What does Rock City mean?
Tell me how it works. Tell me how it works. Explain it to
me. Walk up to the man, tell him you need to know how to get to Rock City.
What all's he got?
He got anything you want.
Called the cops down to pick up the trucker. Then I headed down to meet England. She was waiting for me there with the sheriff. It was time to nail this dirty cop.
Sheriff's already here with England?
England, the sheriff's got one bad guy waiting for him in this truck. And he's about to have a deputy lock up, too.
Copy that, Jay. We just gonna bust him? We already got the drugs.
We already got the drugs, but I want the act of accepting money and offering drugs on tape a little cleaner. I'm going to go in undercover. England, you get the exchange on video. William, you back me up.
All right.
I'm going to get in the big rig. I'm going to go up and make the buy. All right. Okay? I'm going to put a wire on me.
All right.
Okay? When you hear me say, we going to Rock City,
yeah.
I want you to come in and let's get with it.
Putting on this shirt so I look like a road warrior. Got his hat on. We're going to get this baby done.
Right there. I say call the cops, call the cops. I say call the ambulance, call the ambulance. But stay here, don't get out of the truck. Hey man, what's going on?
What can I do for you?
I'm lost, man, I'm lost. And I gotta go to Rock City. I mean, can you help me?
I might be able to help you with that, my man. That right there cost you 180.
180?
Yes, sir.
Is this all you got?
If you want the good stuff, it'll cost you 60 more.
60 more, man. What the hell is that? You know what? That might have cost me 60 more, but it's gonna cost you 60 years, brother. Get out of the car.
What?
I've been following you around, and you ain't been doing nothing but coming out here selling drugs to these damn truck drivers.
Oh, no. I was about to bust you, buddy. I'm undercover here. You got the right to remain silent.
Well, I'm not gonna remain silent. You got that?
Come on now. Come on now. We're going against the car.
What you gonna do now?
Get off!
I saw it all on tape. You're not running an undercover sting operation. You've disgraced the police department.
Turn loose, man. You're going down for a long time, brother.
Oh, God, my eyes! I saw it all on tape. You're not running an undercover sting operation. You've disgraced the police department.
Turn loose, man. You're going down for a long time, brother.
Oh, God, my eyes! England was the one that got the full force of the pepper spray. Luckily, William and I barely got sprayed. So we were able to go after the deputy. We were madder than a bull with a mouthful of bees.
Find him, come on.
Good, careful.
I don't see him nowhere, Dave. This is bad, man. Bad.
It was dark in a parking lot packed with trucks. Deputy could have been hiding anywhere.
Get out.
Listen, I got an idea. His cell phone.
You gonna call
his cell phone, yeah.
Yeah. I'm gonna cuff you with your own damn handcuffs there, cowboy. Huh?
With such a huge truck yard, there was only one way we could track him. We called his cell phone. He kept trying to hang up. So we had to call a few times, and the idiot never thought to put it into silent mode.
Get up! Get up! Give me this damn badge.
When you see something like that from a cop, you don't want to believe it. I mean, you see it with your own eyes, but you just don't want to believe it.
Why don't you get in the car with me, tough guy?
Why need to get in the car with you? Huh?
That's no officer. That's a piece of trash.
Yeah, you're going to be picking up trash.
It turns out their suspicions were right. The deputy was stealing evidence bags full of drugs that were confiscated at bust. He was then selling them for pure profit.
Get out of here. Get him out of here.
See you, baby doll. Sight.
It is heartbreaking to find this level of corruption and drug trafficking in a small town deputy. But it's better to clean the house than allow one bad apple to ruin the whole barrel.
Glad you done, bruh!
You're the man!